Mana y'umwami wacu shimwe.
May the Lord God be praised.
Ihabwe icyubahiro ku bw'uyu munsi.
Be praised for today.
Turashimira Imana igize neza.
We thank the Lord for today.
Iduhaye guterana kuri iki cyumweru.
For giving us to gather this Sunday.
Cyumweru cyahuriranye n'iminsi itari myiza.
This Sunday just meet the bad days.
Ku itorero.
Especially for the church.
Ariko ibindi byose ko birakogwa.
But everything else is done.
Ibindi byose ko biragenda.
Everything else is running normal.
Ariko aho bitagenda ni mu itorero.
But where it's not going as well normal as in a church.
Sindikeneye ko duterana mu itorero.
The world doesn't want us to gather in a church.
Ariko irashaka ngo duteranire mu isoko.
But they want us to gather in the markets.
Sindikeneye aho twunguka.
The world doesn't want the benefit of the church. The thing that can bring us far. The thing that can open our eyes. The world wants us to remain in the things that are not valuable. The great things that coronavirus stopped. That can make everything in person. To be eagerly.
Corona kirahagarika icyo bita amasomo kwiga.
The coronavirus is stopping education.
Ikeneye ko abantu biga.
It doesn't want people to be educated.
Abayoboye isi bakeneye ko ari bo bagumana ubwenge bonyine.
People who are leading the world, they want themselves to remain educated.
Ko ari bo bagumana isi bonyine.
They want to guide the world in their own hands. They don't want people to be open-minded.
Kutiga.
Therefore, not education.
Nukutagera kure.
It is to not get far away.
Kutiga.
Not studying.
Nukutaguka.
It's not expanding.
Kutiga.
Not studying.
Nukushirimbaraga.
It is to lose strength. That's what the world really needs. The world wants the weak people. And the plan of God is to make people greater. The plan of God is to make people wise. That's what the Bible says.
Yes,
Jesus is the wisdom of God. That's what Apostle Paul told the Corinthians. And he said, Jesus is the wisdom of God and the power of God. The plan of God is that a person will be a mighty person. Is that a person will be wise. Therefore, the place where we get wisdom, that's Satan is standing to lock the door. That's where coronavirus is standing. And the second thing, where we receive our strength, in the Lord. When we are manifested in the eyes of God. That's what Psalms 84 says. When we present ourselves before
Hallelujah.
God. Amen.
Say, mommy.
Hallelujah. Coronavirus. The plan is what I'm going to talk about. The plan that the devil has. Over the church of God. Over the people living this world.
Say, mommy.
Amen. We find this time as well in the Bible.
So
what I'm going to read and we're going to talk about.
So Matthew.
Let's read in Matthew.
Matthew 13.
We'll start from verse
1.
Up until verse
7.
Verse 8.
Biriravuze ngo uwo munsi Yesu asora munzu. Asoka munzu yicara mu kibaya cy'inyanja abantu benshi barateranira ahoho ari bituma yikira mu bwato yicaramo abantu bose bahagarara mu kibaya abigisha byinshi abatira imigani aravuga ati umubibyi yasohoye imbuto akibiba zimwe zigwa mu nzira inyoni zirazitoragura Izindi zigwa kukara kadafite ubutaka bwinshi uwo mwanya ziramera kuko ubutaka atari burebure izuba rivuye ziraraba maze nguko zitari zifite imizi ziruma izindi zigwa mu mahwa amahwa arasi ara arararuka arasinika izindi zigwa ku butaka bwiza zera imbuto imwijana indi mirongo itandatu indi mirongo itatu bityo bityo amen turangirize mu gitabo cy'Abakorinto.
Let's finish up in the book of Corinthians.
Bandere.
First Corinthians.
Bice 15.
Chapter 15.
Murongo wa 36.
Verse 36.
Bibili ravuze ngo wamupfuwe icyo biba kikiba kizima kitabanje gupfa. Kandi icyo biba kikiba gifite umubiri. Kizagira hanyuma. Ahubwo ubiba kabuto ubwako kenda kaba ishaka cyangwa akandi kabuto. Amen. Akiri jambo ryima.
Receive the word of God.
Ayo niyo magambo nshaka kubaganirizaho.
Those are the words I want us to talk about.
Hejuru y'umugambi mubi.
It is about the bad plan of the enemy.
Sema amen.
Amen.
Sema amen.
Hallelujah.
Hejuru y'umugambi mubi.
About the plan of the enemy over the people living this world. Over the people living this world.
Say
amen.
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 Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Corona nalabwiye ko
Corona, as I said,
ko ifite umugambi ihagaze ahantu habiri gusa.
It is standing in two places in this world.
Ihagaze kukubenge kugira ngo byaguke irabuhagaze.
It is standing in the center of education not to be expanded. It is also standing in the church not to receive the power. Because devil knows exactly the plan of God. The plan of God on earth is to make people wise. It is to make people mighty. And that strength and wisdom that comes from heaven and worship God so that his kingdom will come and the kingdom of man should vanish and the kingdom of devil go. That's the plan of God. But then the devil,
I got a plan.
He planned something. And he said he wants to reign as well. He wants to rule the earth. Because God sent Jesus Christ so that the kingdom of heaven will come and reign. So that God will rule and rule again. Therefore the devil, he was, the earth was snapped out of his
head.
Remember when he told Jesus, when he came, and he said, worship me, Jesus. I'm
going
to give you to rule this earth.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah. I want to tell the church of Christ to be wise. Be not blind. Open your eyes and don't sleep. Don't think it's something usual. It is not normal. I want to tell you that the devil wants to regain the power which the Lord Jesus brought on the earth. Hallelujah. And the kingdom is made up of two things. It's made up of wisdom and of power. Hallelujah. The power and wisdom is what rules. It is what reigns. It is the authority. Hallelujah. When you don't have the wisdom and you don't have power, there's no authority. There's no kingdom of rulership. There's no dominion. It is impossible. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Therefore, the devil is sitting there. I want to tell you that coronavirus is the devil.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says he changes colors. He has a lot of colors. This is the color of the devil. He took the color of coronavirus. But this is devil. This is the devil.
Say, man. carne.
This is the beast.
Hallelujah.
When we read the Bible, the reader of the Bible, they understand. They understand the changing atmosphere of the devil. The people who do not read the Bible, it's really hard to know how devil changes. It's really hard. That's why today, people who are not seeking for the Lord can say, now that it's coronavirus, I can go to work and earn money. There are some people that go to work. There are some people who are working right now.
Say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen. That's what I'm going to tell you. This is the devil. This is the devil. This is devil. This is Satan. Tell your neighbor, this is devil. This is Satan. This is Satan.
Say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
Jesus.
Jesus.
He arrived the place where devil changed
colors.
When Jesus was preaching, talking about this parable, he was preaching on the mountain like today. The Bible says he was near the sea. He was on the seashore. And he took the boat and he went in the river, in the water. And he started preaching. That's when he gave them this parable. Hallelujah. And he said the sower went to sow, and he took off the seed, and after taking the seed and it was to sow, some they fell on the wayside, and they were on the wayside, the birds came. You know the birds, they live on the mountains. Birds live on the mountains. The birds took them. That was the first seed that was lost. People that lost their first seed is in along the way. Hallelujah. And the second seed, he took it. And when he went, he sowed the seed, but he sowed it on a rock. On a rock meaning there was no enough soil. And when he sowed the seed, it grew. And when he started growing, the root didn't have a place to plant. There was no place for the root. And there was no place for the root to go further. And it dried up. And it was withered because there was no roots. The third seed, he took it and he planted it in the thorn. And when he planted it in the thorns, the thorns grew together and the thorns choked the seed. And the seed, and it was impossible, not harvested. The fourth, he took it and he planted it in a good soil. The Bible says, and it got some 100. One seed got 100. Another 60. Another 30. And so on. Hallelujah. What was he trying to say?
Yes,
after Jesus saw the world, and he saw how they don't understand the word of God. And he saw how they refuse the power of God. And he saw how they don't receive the soul. And he saw how they don't receive him. The one who's bringing power to them. The one who's bringing blessing to them. And he told them, listen, let me tell you how this world looks like. Hallelujah. I
want to
tell you how seasons are. Hallelujah. Times that we are in. I
want
to tell you the four people there.
The four people
are now in the corona time. Hallelujah.
We are
in four different times. How many times? Four times. Four types in the times of coronavirus. You'll find out which type you belong in.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The first time.
Yes, we are
that Jesus was talking about. There are the people that hear the word of God. There are the people that hear the word of God. But they don't take it in the heart. Those people are in the church. When times are still waking up and they pray, they worship, they fellowship, and you think that you're together, and you think people are listening, but they leave you right there. The Bible says there are people who didn't hold the word of God. There are people who never
attend.
There are people who
work
in a church. People in a church. In a choir. Moms in a church. In a choir. Fathers in a church. In a church. They hear the word. In the morning. In the evening. But what they lack, they never hold it tight. Holding tighter. Those people live today.
Coronavirus
took them.
He
took the world.
Sunday.
It's time to go to work. It's time to go visit people. It's time to walk. It's time to sleep. It's time to sleep. Sunday is no longer. It's no longer in their heart. Sunday is no longer.
Say mami.
Hallelujah.
Say mami.
Hallelujah. Sunday is no longer existing. They are taken. The devil has taken them.
Say mami.
Hallelujah.
Say mami.
Hallelujah.
Say mami.
Amen.
Bibi daya busengo.
The Bible says, the enemy came and he took out the word. And he took the word out. And he took it out of their hearts. The thirst is over. They no longer take. They're no longer thirsting this
time.
The thirst is over. Devil is taking out thirst. Devil is taking out thirst. Devil has taken out the world that they're they no longer have it. The Bible thrown away. Now it's material. Now it's material. It's time to work and go in there and live there. How can I go back home? Is there any church? Go and put on your Bible and put it down. People who have the proclamation of the president and they throw the Bible. They are considered like the seed on the wayside. There are people who never knew that
this
happened. They know it just happened. Every single day of ours is written in heaven. Meaning the people who never attend the
feast of,
and again the gospel, the good news, so round and wrapped on the death of Jesus Christ. The old gospel, the songs and the
angels,
and the prayers, everything that you see in the house of God, it rotates on the death of Jesus Christ. It rotates on the death of Jesus Christ.
And so
now there are peace in the heart. Therefore the devil took out the Passover and the
house.
He took out the east. There is no more east. No east. narumiwe ndaheba.
You know, that really amazed me.
Aunu ndatamenya pasaka.
When a person they don't understand East.
Aunu ndatamenya pasaka.
When a person don't understand East.
Pasaka.
East.
Pasaka.
Passover.
Sema amen.
Amen.
Sema amina.
Amen.
Tabutumwa bwisa bafite.
There's no gospel.
Izo zatawe kunsira.
That is thrown away.
Zakabiri.
And the second.
Abantu bakabiri.
The second.
Abo bari hubunyine.
They are today.
Nicho gituma duterana turi bake cyangwa turi benshi.
That's why we gather many of you.
Nicho gituma bamwe basa cyangwa bandi.
That's why few come and they don't come. That's why some they come because they don't have any other choice. They just go because Jesus is there. He's not going to find himself before God. He's not thinking about God. The word is out. The word is out. The word is out.
That is all.
They took it out. And the devil snatched it out. He was on the way. He was on the mountain. I told you that Christianity is not here. He's not here. When a person is saved, when a person receives Jesus, his Christianity is not touched by the world system. The world. I told you it's wrapped in a body. It is wrapped in a body. When Christianity is in your heart, and a person is saved, his Christianity is no longer where the world can touch. It is far from him. It is far from the world, and it's hard to reach. That's why Habakkuk said, and he said, what can separate me from the love of God? Is there death?
Nurufu.
Is it death?
It
can't touch there.
It
can't get there. And he said, is it poverty? Is it cows to finish? Is it sheep? Is it possible? It can't touch them. It's impossible. Hallelujah! That Christianity. It is not of the west. Nobody can pick it. No enemy can pick it. It's not on the
way
side. It is not there.
Hallelujah.
People will forget the work of God. The choirs will finish up. The choir will finish up. If the word of God is on the wayside, Corona is here to take it out. The devil is here. The devil will take it out.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And the second,
yes,
Jesus told them, and he said, listen,
is that our way?
They that were thrown on the rock. What is the rock?
Akara.
The rock.
Na
it is a very solid ground. It is dry. It is a well without no
air.
Apostle Paul said. Hallelujah. Amen. Put on the armor of God and stand, not being defeated by the schemes of the devil. Hallelujah. On the road there are people that stayed in the church who read the word of God. But the time came, a time like this of coronavirus, a hard time, and problems come, and poverty comes, and drought comes.
I'm
a drought exists. And people die in Minembwe. And you all know that. And the drought comes. And poverty is there. And job, people are jobless. Some are left their job. Corona left so many people employed. So many people are just out of work. Those are the problems we face. That's a rock. Nobody brings it. That's the devil. That's the rock. Hallelujah. kugira ngo umukristo
in order for a Christian
kugira ngo wahunde
in order for that person
wakirisha
who received the word
hanyuma ijambo ry'Imana
and the word
tabashe kurigesa mu mutima
they don't plant it in their hearts
akarigarukirisa hafi
and they just remain it
awizarikora
where the hunger can touch
awizarikora
where the hunger can touch
uwo muntu satana aramushanisha
that person devil can take him out
uwo muntu aravamo
that person can be excluded
coronavirus
coronavirus can take him out
nindambara kirafata
it is the war and is touching people
irafata yomi
it is touching hearts
semane
hallelujah
semane
hallelujah
nindambara kirafata
it is the war and it is touching I don't know where it is but it's touching
people
it's getting and catching hearts
nimi zara yakuriye
if the hunger gets to
nimi ibibaso bibaye
the problems are
tubone amafaranga
you don't receive the money and if there is death if there is being kicked out of the house if there is working far away of right off the word of God and praying
hallelujah
meaning the word will be
planted
because it's what revelation can
happen
it's what revelation can make it
right
so that it cannot stand hallelujah
the third
is planted in the thorns
we
have those people in coronavirus we have the people in coronavirus they are in Kenya now, they are in Nairobi hallelujah they are in every church they are in all families
mungerosos
they are in all aspects
abantu ni bande
who are those people
abantu bagezigiye cyamaganya
they are people in lamentation
nigi amaganya yabaye mesh
this one lamentation is too much
nigi bibaso amakuru yabaye mesh
when rumors are too much
karakira yaye makuru
what rumors
wini nabantu babaye kuri WhatsApp
people are on WhatsApp
abantu babaye kuri WhatsApp
people are on WhatsApp
amwanya gusenguka
no time to pray anymore
amwanya gusomisha amuri imana kiba
to read the word of God
amwanya kwihererukira
there's no time to isolate themselves
what
are they listening
what
are you listening
niki uri kwa wanke samuri wo
what are you storing in your heart what are you storing in your heart
ifite kunigisha murgima
he has to chalk the word of God
ifite kumera
he has to grow
niyo mahwa amirisha murgima
that is the thorns that chalk the word of God
niyo mahwa
that is the thorns
niyo mahwa aza kunigisha murgima
that comes to chalk the word of God
bakirisi tubene that
brothers and sisters
bazani mwebeima
brothers and sisters
bibiri irafuga ngo
the Bible says
abavutse bwa kabiri
those who are born again
nabafuye kubwisi
there are those who die over this world
nabafuye kuzisi
there are the people who died on the
land of the world atakibigirira umwa
there are people who have no time
Billy Graham araririmba
Billy Graham says
abavuga ngo wasigaye inyuri byo
mwisi he doesn't
wasigaye ifuze byo mwisi
he looks on the things of
heaven umuntu wakamere
the person of the flesh
nugira umwanya ne
is the person that interferes
nugira umwanya na makuru
is the person with the tongue
nugira umwanya nifsino
the things of here
bijya ko biranamaganya arasho
it is the lamentation of here
biriya ni namahwa
it is stones
turabiba mahwa
you are planting stones
turabiba mahwa
you planting stones
bwo nurukungu ruko rubiba
that is the seed
urukungu ruzarusanwa n'umwanzi
it is brought by the devil
usarusanwa n'umwanzi
it is brought by the devil
ufita yae makuru
what rumors and news
amakuru ufite naya
what kind of news are you starting
amakuru tinze mo naya
what news are you living in
isufuku tinze mo naya
what do you talk mostly
utinze munzu
where do you stay
utinze muzis
is it on the things of this world
utinze munzu bwimwisukane
bwima things of heaven
aravuga ngo benapo
and he said the kind of people
iyo shamurgima
the word of God
ngo cyaranizwe
is chalked
tirishobora kwera imbuto
can't give out
reke mbabwire uburyo umuntu azahera imbuto
let me tell you how a person grows
ni yashambo uhaye umwanya
it is the word that you gave time
iyuri haye umwa
when you gave it time
iyuri haye umwa
when you gave it time
nibwo utakabwisa
that is a good soil
utakabwisa
a good soil
nugumwa imana umwa
it is to give God the word
nuguye umutima wa
it is to give God your heart
nuguye ijambo ry'Imana umwa
it is to give the word of God your time and you think about it and you pray
ugasomisha
and you read the word
ukagereranya n'iki gihe
and you compare now
ukamenya kubiye bikomeye
and you know that times are hard
ugiye imana cyane
and you give completely to God
ugiye imana
time you give yourself to God, and a lot of time you give it to God, and your time you give it to God, and you read the word of God and pray, that's bearing fruit. The Bible says some they will bear 100, they will go out in this time of corona. This is the time to wear the power of the people that thought about the word of God. Who say now where it is, it is I have to give myself to God. I have to read the word. Hallelujah. The mother just said, he said that when you are with Jesus, the hunger goes.
Amen.
Hallelujah. When you are in the word of God, when you are with Jesus, you are not afraid of God. You are not afraid of rumors. You are not afraid of tribulation. You are not afraid of what they say. No. You are not afraid of problems. You don't give it time. Your ears is not here. Your ears is in heaven. You listen and use of heaven. You hear the heaven. They hear the word of God. Those that they brought through, they work out and in season. They work out of season. They are working now. This is time to work. They are building for God. Brother and sisters, what you gave to this body is not written in heaven. But what you gave to God, what you gave to the word of God, that is written in the kingdom of heaven. Hallelujah. What we were, it is not written in the book of life. I want to tell you the truth. The clothes I'm wearing is not written in the kingdom of heaven. No. I'm
going
to go home and I'm going to change. The clothes in my suitcase, it's not written in heaven. No! No! It's not written there. Because it's over my body.
That's
the body. And I gave to a widow. And I gave to an orphan. And I gave it in the church. The hundred I gave in the church. That is written in the book of God. That is the work of the Christian. That is the power of the word. God. The word of God in the heart. It is not to put clothes on you. It is not to feed you. No. It is to see your brother. Look at him and say, the word of God wants you to change. And if it's in your heart, if it touches you, if it's on good ground, it gives you the power He gives us to buy that land and then they will take it away from us. We bought it for Christ. And then President locked. It is written in the kingdom of heaven. When the Bible says, the Spirit says, and says, leave them. They will be free. Because their work is following them. It is the work that you worked out of the word of God. In and outside of season. I want to tell you in this time, we are in four times. Which times are you in? Are you in a times where the world is not
out?
That shows that the world is no longer in the world. There's no work of God done anymore. There's no offering, no tithes, no helping anymore. No, we're putting clothes on others.
The
devil wants to use yourself to concentrate. He's putting a lockdown on you. And I'm saying this is the limitation. In order for you not to look, I'm going to tell you, look up. Look up.
amasenyu narebe mwe
look up in heaven
chamu ry'Imana rigira imbaraga chamu ry'Imana rikora imirimo
let the work work
hallelujah
semamina
amen
semamina
amen chamu ry'Imana rigira umurimo
let the word
chamu ry'Imana rikora imirimo
let the word work
uri mugera imbuto
let the word bear fruit
ijana
100
mirongo 60 mirongo
30
semamina
hallelujah
semamina
amen
gusto gusto
and so on
semamina
hallelujah
ungubu Imana irashaka kubona imirimo ya
God wanna see your works.
Lives over here turimo.
That's the time we live in.
Turimo bihe bikome.
We are in a very critical moment.
Niwe Yesu yasababwi.
That's what Jesus was talking about.
Arabwira ngo ntimwamwumvisha.
And he said you don't listen the word.
Gituma tutatwumvisha.
The reason we don't listen the word.
Nuko tutaturi umwa.
Because we're not giving it the time.
Tutaturi turikoresha.
We're not using the word.
Turikori gukoresha.
It is not working in you.
Mundu takiyakoreshwa nisha.
The person is not used by the word.
Karakoreshwa nisabwiwe
mwe. He's used by the things they hear in the world. The voice of God is
gukuzwiga mu njuru nisha.
Because the word of God is the word.
Imana kiravuga.
God speaks.
Ariko wahishwe.
But we lose.
Ibyayimse imana iri kuvuga.
What God is speaking. And we hear the rumors of coronavirus. And we hear the things of
coronavirus.
We hear the things of the flesh.
Menya ko sata.
Just know that devil has taken out. It's nice the word of God. The seed was planted. Jesus came with
Yesu yarapfuye arasa.
Jesus died and rose again. He's planted his seed. He rose, we know. He died, we know. But we don't understand. We are snatched by the devil. I want to tell you. Guard your heart. Guard the word of God. Guard and keep the word of God. Keep the word of God. Word of God.
Say amen.
Hallelujah. Will not work. Will not be beneficial. That's why the Bible says, oh, you foolish. Do you think that the seed can be beneficial? Can it be good? Unless you die. Unless you die. It is impossible. The word will never be beneficial. If you don't die
first.
If the flesh doesn't die. The body doesn't die. Tell it even though the times are hard. Even the times are
beautiful.
Even the times look like this.
But
I'm going to pray the Lord. I'm going to serve the Lord. In the few that I have. It is mine and the Lord. It's mine and my Lord. However that I am. I want to praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Although I'm like a garbage. It is a must to praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God. Your heart. Guard your heart. That's where the word of God
lives.
Don't put it on the mountain. On the wayside. Where the enemy can say, stretch it out. Not on the rock. Not on the stones. The word of God. Let it touch your heart. And touch your heart and use you. And lead you and guide you. Don't be ruled by the world. Save the Lord. May the Lord bless you. May God bless you.
Keep
the word of God.
God,
the word of God. This is time to guard the word. This is time to hold what you have. That's what the writer said. And he said, you gotta be careful. So that the crown will be taken out. Hold it. Hold what you believe. Hold how you have been called. Hold it.
Niba waru muriri.
If you were a singer. Hold it.
Niba waru 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 watanga gizachumi.
If you were giving offerings.
Niba wafashaga imfuzi.
We're hoping. Komesa.
Niba wafuga gutumwa.
If you were speaking.
Komesa.
Hold it.
Niba kundaga gusenga.
If you were praying.
Komesa.
Hold it.
Mukomeze icyo mwaha.
Hold whatever.
Atagira uzakubaka kambarya.
So that nobody will.
Ibi nibyo zo gupapura.
This is time. This is time. Where the devil is snatching. It's snatching. It's snatching. It's snatching.
Pambura icyo mwaha.
What you've been receiving.
Rakira ishambo ry'Imana.
Receive the word.
Mani wahumugisha.
God bless you.
Yes, abagirene.
Amen.
Receive my soul.
Oh Lord, your word. To lead me. To guide me. Amen. To be the lamp unto my feet. To be the lamp unto my feet. To lead you wherever you go. To guide you and tell This is the time to be with God. This is the time to pray. This is the time to pray. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. God be praised and given
thanks.
All of you that came, I'm very glad for you that you stand in the time such as this, where so many are no longer steady. So many the devil, he took them out. But those who will stand in the house of God will be empowered. They will shine like stars. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord bless our visitors. People from Umoja. People from Kasarani. People all over here. God bless you. God bless Kenya. She was in Bukavu. God be thankful for you. God bless you. God bless you. Our brothers all over from Githurai. God bless you, sister. However that you are, it is a must to praise God. However that you can, give yourself to the Lord. In this time, give yourself to the Lord. It is time where you gotta give yourself to God. This is where heroes are failing. This is where the devil is snatching things that were being
given by the Jesus Christ.
Mami data nyiribiye, ibuzi nyano rero, mami data nyiribiye, abapfushije abo bose bahuruze, umuri simi
umutima ubabaye humurize mwami data nyiriwe data gitare gikomeye ufasha barushe bose ufasha baremererewe Yesu turabasengeye turi kuri uno musozi mu ijambo ryawe mana ribafasha ribakomeze urakoze Yesu ni mu izina rya Kristo Yesu dusenze twise iteka ryose gasani amaturo gasani ibyakozwe byose ubi umugisha mana uzakire uzakore wa byose turabikweguriye mana bibe mu cyubahiro cyawe tizitirirwa umuntu tizibisa umuntu tibibisa yesi tibibisanzwe tibibisa amadini tibibisa amayibisa imico tibibisa umwami data nyiriwe bibisa witeka ryose turabikugarure wa mana we uhabwe icyubahiro ni mu izina rya Yesu Kristo dusenze twize iteka ryose amen ubundi ubwo umwami wacu Yesu Kristo n'urukundo rw'Imana no gukomezwa n'umwuka wera ibane namwe none n'iteka ryose amen.